Welcome to the World Register. The World Register is an independent news source providing truthful, unbiased, and timely reporting about people, places, and events. As reported by Reuters News Agency, around 200,000 Salvadorians allowed to live in the United States since 2001 after earthquakes in El Salvador must leave the country in 2019. Termination of the Salvadorians' temporary protected status will take effect on September 9, 2019, to give them time to leave or seek lawful residency, and for El Salvador to prepare for their return. The decision to end the temporary protected status for Salvadorians is part of the administration's broader push to deport immigrants who are in the United States illegally. The decision was heavily criticized by immigrant advocates who said it ignored violence in El Salvador, which has one of the world's highest murder rates. And Reuters News Agency reports that rescue crews wrestled to bring a blaze on an Iranian oil tanker off China's east coast under control on Monday as fire raged for a second day following a collision with a grain ship while the body of one of the 32 missing crew members was found aboard. Concerns were growing that the tanker, which hit a freight ship on Saturday night in the East China Sea and burst into flames, may explode and sink. Liu Kang, a spokesman at China's foreign ministry, told a regular news briefing that poor weather continued to hamper the rescue work. And Russian International Television Network, RT, reports that Iran has banned teaching English in primary schools. The move comes amid repeated calls from Iranian leadership to put an end to the Western cultural invasion of the Islamic Republic. Mehdi Navid Adham, head of the state-run High Education Council, said on state TV on Saturday, quote, "Teaching English in government and non-government primary schools in the official curriculum is against laws and regulations. This is because the assumption is that, in primary education, the groundwork for the Iranian culture of the students is laid," end quote. The authorities may also ban non-curriculum English classes, the official said. The video featuring Navid Adham speaking about the ban was posted on Twitter by Fars News Agency.